Man with gun spotted inside West Hollywood gay bar, no injuries were reported. No arrests were made and no one was injured after police responded to reports of a gunman at a West Hollywood bar.